Ja, sind sie.
As I touch the
the player to Kwelang, the junior players, that is in the hood.
Thank you.
They've always said, never shut a book, fight calm. I remember the first day when I saw about it, it was when we were in the student center, and then it was a carnival. And then they called up to you, and then before they said it's a commentator, and then it started a hassle ball with that. I was looking at him and I was saying, who is this now? My comrade, only if I knew that Bafu is on this campus to change lives of some students. Comrade, not all of us are given the talent of football. Some of us are given, but some of us don't make it when time goes by. I look at Bafu's stars, they got all the kids, except for Amakos. But they are cute comrades, it's always clean. They got soccer balls, everything, comrades. So it means that there is a progress when it comes to that team. We wish you all the best in time. Right now, comrades, you see everything. As a reborn city beloved, there is a history behind it. So right now, I'll call upon Bafu to give us the history of Bafu's time.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, once again. I'm standing before you all, representing my sisters from Bronland, which has made me put the end to the end. But go back to sisters before you do something which is important. If not playing soccer, if not talking with other people, there's a traditional song that we sing. So Jane knows it, and it goes.
Goes by the Tumelo.